I'll supply drops that guy. Why does that always do this with that gun? There we go. So we're gonna be finally opening all the supply drops that I got. Yeah, and apparently you have to hold the Y. So yeah. Alright, well, right now I have 12 supply drops. I have 7 regular and 5 rare. Open them. We're gonna open this first one right here. Hopefully we can get some heroics. Alright, that looks like, yeah, legendary. Or, yeah, legendary. I'm just gonna be moving around since I really don't have that many. Just walk around a bit and throw them. Ooh, two legendaries. Alright, a pistol grip. Really hoping to actually get something good. We'll open this next one right here. Something better. Okay. You know what? This next one, like right there. That's a rare. I'm really hoping from the rare supply drops that we can at least get one heroic. That'd be nice. Here, let's open one over here since she's the main lady with them. Ooh, an airborne division. I really like using SMGs, so. Just place one here. Or not. Ooh, two, three times. Right. Open up one last common right in front of this guy, I guess, here. Look at my supply drop, dude. Do something good since you're looking. Oh! Ooh, or epics, I mean. British Air Force 2 and old iron sides. That's perfect. This guy has good luck. Can I place it? No, I can't place it. You guys want to see my supply drop? Okay, I can show you guys my supply drop. You guys want to see it? Alright, let's. Alright, come on, something good. Alright, nothing too special. Let's open up one for the guys reading the book. It's two rares and legendary. Any more. Okay. I definitely do know an area where I want to open up one. Right here. Alright. Come on, something good. Road, please. Just one heroic. Please. All this grinding, I'd like at least one. The game was fun either way, even if I don't get anything. But I can't wait to actually get my hands on the actual game myself. And I think yesterday there should have been a Star Wars Battlefront 2 video because Adam pre-ordered. So hopefully there is one coming out. Hopefully there was one that came out, yesterday, and there should be one coming out today, too. But thank you guys for watching all my World War II videos, and, yeah. Back to when I saw someone special. Gotta find somewhere good. You know what? How about just right where you always start off, just to, you know, signal that we're even, and wherever we get, we're even. I'm gonna close my eyes for this next one. Nothing. That does look cool, that U.S. Winter, you know? But it's all our supply drops, unfortunately. Nothing good. And hey, we did still get some decent stuff. Operation Overload. Let's see, where is it? Let me put the airborne one. Here we go. I did get a new mode. Cheering clap, choose mate, bring him on. I have more. And woohoo. I guess now all we have left to do is actually look at our uniforms. Alright, so that's the British Air Force one. British medic. U.S. tanker. Well, actually doesn't look too bad. To be honest, it's some pretty good skins. Alright, let's check out this U.S. winter one. I'm interested to see what this one looks like. Ooh! That does actually look pretty cool. Unfortunately, I didn't get anything too special or crazy. Like I said, I can't wait to actually be able to come back to the game. Be able to record some more videos with you guys. Goodbye.